What's up, YouTube? It's Taylor. Fix my leg here. What's up, guys? Just gonna tell you guys another video diary of my day. So, what did I do today? I babysitted. Oh my god, I watched my baby today. Well, she's not technically my baby, but I babysit a little baby. I just had her on YouTube. She's also on my Musical.ly. If you want to check out my Musical.ly, it's Taylor Lipinski 26. Follow me on Musical.ly. Just hit that like button, people. Just keep hitting that like button on Musical.ly. On out with Team Wolf today. Team Wolf 6004. What did we do today? We went to the park, got Subway, marked out in the car. Took his dog for a walk. Really fun. I also got a job application at Subway. Well, we both did. We both got it because I'm looking for a job. And so was he. So, we got to get a job here. We're 20 years old, you know. We should be working. I mean, we both go to school. So, I mean, we are doing at least something. So, yeah. So, I got a job application. I got to fill that out. My mom's going to help me with that. It's just been so nice outside. I went on the swings today, went to the park. That's pretty much all I do is I'm a swing girl. I go on the swing. All you gotta do is give me my music, headphones, swing. That's all I need. So I did that. And then pretty much I came home, you know. We were also watching Vampire Diaries. Yeah, he's getting me hooked onto that. I only watch it at his house, but I'm actually getting into that, which is good. So if anybody's Vampire Diaries, because I know like a lot of people like love it. See, I'm also a Twilight girl. Yeah, so. Alright, guys. I'm probably gonna cut it short because it really, that's all it was there. Oh, also, I just had it with me. Where'd it go? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, it's behind me. Also, I want to thank Team Wolf for Team Wolf 6004. For the cow today. I'm gonna be sleeping with her tonight. Oh my god, this cow is so comfortable. He's so soft. I love it. So thank you, Team Wolf 6004, for that. And also for my fans, for my subscribers. So, alright. Bye.